guys, welcome back.
Welcome back.
We don't have a whole lot left to do.
I was going
to
say, this might be the last episode.
All right. So 2014 is what we want to try. What would you have the date of?
What other important dates are there, right?
Yeah.
Like, there's other possibilities of four-digit codes, but I don't think that
they... Well, we've tried a lot.
Yeah.
No.
Nope. Okay. So let's consider this for a second. Then what other things are four digits?
It could stats.
Sure.
I can't see Dad selling homes. Whoa. Oh, those are Dad's pages.
2016-17 stats.
That doesn't really.
Those aren't his stats then, because he was a player in 2005 to 2007. what month did he win that award? Did it say October 25th, 2005? I mean,
oh, yeah. Picture,
no,
trophy?
It was the picture, not the basketball pictures, but just the picture.
If I could go, he looks so different in his basketball outfit.
The one on the wall?
No.
He's pointing. I know. The picture.
Yeah,
okay,
the
okay.
Picture.
Look.
Dad never smiles.
That doesn't say.
Anymore.
Just 2005. Okay.
Which we've tried.
Mm-hmm.
2005 opened the other combination, though.
That's right.
I'm going to look. No.
Well, the only other date that I think anymore. We haven't tried is the date that they moved, which was 2006. But I'm trying to think of, like, what other.
So
yeah, see, it just says 2005 on it. I'm trying to think of what other four digits we could use, like, what about his birth date? February 2007.
So, 0207?
Yeah.
I think we might be looking into it a little bit much.
I know, that's what I'm worried about, is that we're like, overthinking it. Okay. Oh, you skipped it?
Yeah, which takes just as long, but we haven't tried 2006, so I'm gonna...
We haven't called Audra. Do you want to try calling Audra?
Maybe what if you call the other guy, too?
Oh, Reynolds? Yeah.
I don't know why we would, but now I'm worried that we would be calling him as a distress. Hey, my dad's asleep. I don't know what to do.
Well, what other things do we have? What other numbers are there?
I can't wait to get a real pine tree this Christmas.
I don't think it's gonna happen, buddy.
Like we used to.
I'm gonna try the airship thing again, though. Because maybe we can get it.
What if that's the end of the game?
Oh, bag.
So glad I did my English homework already.
No, good. Good kid.
She likes my stories. Every superhero team.
No, there's no date in here. Should I wake up Dad? No, I think it might move on the story. What else do we got?
Like I said, we haven't called Audra or Mr. Reynolds.
Phone? Okay.
Right.
What if we talk? Well, let's hope not. We could also call for pizza. All right. Use phone. Will it give us the option to call Audra? It does.
Oh, shit. It replaced Cole Pizza Place.
It did. Should we try Reynolds? Or call Dad, and that's going to be the cell phone?
Let's call Reynolds first, and we'll see.
Okay. It's busy. It's busy. Rip, we...
Come on.
To do what, though? Oh, he wants to... Maybe Reynolds a friend. He wants to play together.
Hello? Mrs. Reynolds?
No.
Hello?
That's creepy.
Okay.
Oh, they're sleeping?
I don't know. But that didn't work.
That was weird.
That was weird.
What the hell did that mean? And I guess it's Mrs. Reynolds.
Now we can call pizza.
Yeah. Can you go back to the computer for a second? Because why would they put the phone by the laptop?
For special views? Well, yeah. Let's check the letter.
I don't think there's any numbers on the letter.
No.
There's my hot dog man. I can't see Dad selling.
2015. Because we're looking for four digit, right?
I don't know. I don't know. I guess that's a question. Can we put in more than four digits?
No, I don't think so.
We'll try it.
Hopper. Oh, those are Dad's pages.
Because what if it isn't a four letter? What if we're on a wild goose chase with that? Like, I just figured it was because that's what it was with Nathan's phone.
It gives us...
Just tap one a bunch of times.
Oh. Shit.
Yeah, okay, we're looking for up to, what, nine digits? Was that? Oh, shit. Okay, can you check the computer again for a sec?
Yeah.
There's my hot dog man.
What's his mom's name again? Holmes. His name is Charles.
Whoa, is he getting
his name is Chris.
Again? Best dad ever.
Emily, can you try that?
That'd be a blast being
Emily?
Yeah, try Emily as the pin number.
Is there letters?
Mm-hmm. Here, I'll pull out my phone, sorry.
I think we're thinking this. We're overthinking this, maybe.
3, 6, 4, 5, 9? Damn it! Oh, I thought I had it. Because that would have been perfect, right? Mm-hmm. Like, mm-hmm. Or try Chris, maybe?
I wish I could go. This has to be Mom's. She liked art.
This is like knowing life is strange. Just pictures a little. Rapey.
Yeah.
I wonder why Dad never hangs out with Nick anymore.
Hmm.
I wonder if you ever find out who Nick is.
Let's check this out. Ooh, that looks scary. I should read that.
Well,
car keys. I'm gonna go in the car.
Well, I'm sure we could figure out this phone thing.
What if it's in the car?
Okay. All right. I'll take that.
I don't know. This was new. I missed it earlier, so maybe.
Well, I imagine Dad would have caught you taking them.
When he was asleep, yeah. That's right.
When he was awake, yeah.
Oh, yeah, now that he's asleep, I mean. All right, let's...
Power drive, no.
A letter?
I hope Dad doesn't get in trouble because of me.
This is Dr. Oh, go ahead.
This is Dr. Tamara Fallman of Beaver Creek Social Services, a representative of the country's elementary school district. We would appreciate if you could arrange to come in with your son, Chris Erickson, for a meeting on Monday afternoon at 2:15 p.m. at our local office, 2775 Water Streets, or Water Street. If you have any okay, I don't think that's that important, though. But Child Services is on him now. That's it. That's...
Oh, God, no.
Here I come,
oh, God.
Metroid.
Oh, I think this is bad. I think Dad's gonna catch
come
us.
Come on, let's get going.
I don't think we're actually driving.
Captain Spirit,
okay, I just figured because we have the
Are
keys.
Are you there, Sky Pirate? Captain Spirit, I read you loud and clear. Are you sure you want to go on this dangerous mission?
We're both,
mission?
Like, covering our faces.
Yeah, we're, like, unsure if I messed up or not.
The one in danger.
Don't
use the keys.
Check first.
No, don't do it.
Instrument panel.
Okay, he's just
check.
Playing.
Force field check. Proton missiles check. Escape pod.
That's so fucking cute,
check.
Though.
Okay, that is cute. Wipers, check. As long as he
Everything
doesn't actually. Don't start the launch. Don't. Okay. That's so fucking cute. Okay, good.
Oh, I'm relieved a little bit.
Oh, me too. I thought he was gonna fucking put in those goddamn keys and we'd be done for.
That's probably the other objective. What happened?
Oh, yeah, is that us taking off in our ship?
Maybe.
I think that's
what it kind of what it sounded like.
I love the sounds. The ship's mantra is crashed on this planet.
Never mind. I landed safe. Time to explore. Man, he's so imaginative.
The sounds are like really selling it too. Oh! No, are we at the end of the game?
I don't know. I think it's...
The planet is so dark. And the sky is so red. Like blood.
Like blood. I think it's just another one of our objectives. Of cool things to do.
It could be. Man, this is fucking gorgeous. Holy shit.
And it's just a demo. Free demo. Download it off the PS Store anytime, I guess.
It's kind of sad and lonely.
That looks so good. Random lamppost. All right. Am I walking? I can't run. I legit can run. I tried.
What about, can you open up your objectives thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so we did fly
so
there.
We just have to find that stupid password.
I still think that we should try Chris. Coming.
We could try, yeah.
I'm trying somebody. To think of like what would be important to Charles to make it his PIN number. Oh, That's sick.
Show yourself, you coward.
Whoa. What if it's his player number? Like his jersey number?
7?
Oh, yeah, that's not long enough to be a password. Like, walk faster, boy.
I mean, I guess technically, if we could put in more than 4 numbers, we can always put in less than 4 numbers. It's just 7's like a... Somebody's like... Okay, I'm breaking into his phone now. Oh man, this is gonna be hard. What number would be really important to him? Okay,
7.
I'm just gonna brute force this. I'm just gonna try and get through this. So I'm gonna start with 7, 2, 3, 4 and like work my way down from there, just like through 7. Beep, unlocked.
Oh. My phone has to be either 4 or 6 digit.
Oh yeah.
But that's iPhones for you.
Mine can be a lot of different numbers, like different combinations of numbers, or it can be a pattern.
Oh,
but I have it as 4 digits because I had an old debit card that I don't use anymore, and I just used the password from that old debit card.
Oh, yeah, that makes... Oh,
yeah.
No, I thought we were... Oh, there we go, something's happening. I love the colors. Also, I actually really like his jacket. It's very colorful. I like it.
Yeah.
I wonder if what you picked at the beginning of the game changed the color coat.
Oh yeah, I wonder that too. Like if he would have like heavier outfit on if we chose heavy armor and a helmet.
That'd be cool.
If you would like put on like a helmet instead of wearing a mask.
Like a bike helmet or something, yeah.
No! I can't let you live.
Oh, you gotta struggle for breath!
Jesus, okay. That takes forever! Bam!
Hey,
did I do it?
Oh, that's where he gets mantroid.
Oh my god. Oh, did I not do it?
Passed out.
And he'll just wake up and be like, whoa, this happened.
You have pneumonia. You've contracted pneumonia.
When did he
and dysentery.
Get off the... Oh, no, he did get off the... Never mind.
You will pay for what you did, Mantroid. I swear.
All right.
So what the hell was that about? There has to be... Anyway, I don't know. Interesting.
Can I clear off the snow now?
I don't think so.
Aww.
So the only thing we have left is that
phone.
Do you want to try 7?
I guess.
And Chris?
Sure.
24747 would be Chris, and then 7 would be...
Okay, let's try those. If not, we're on the wild goose chase for a code, of any sorts of code. I think most of the numbers we've seen were dates.
Yeah, but we've tried all the dates, though.
Oh, yeah, the years.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we could go out and read the letter again.
Damn it.
It was 7.
I know.
Oh, okay. You accidentally did that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't like that you see the animation every time, but it's fine. 7.
That's, like, the number one thing that's pissing me off about Red Dead Redemption is that they went for realism. So any time where you have to travel somewhere, you
travel.
Literally travel there.
Oh, that sucks.
And it's a big open world game.
What was the code?
24747 is Chris. No? Okay, shit. Well, what the hell could it be? Wait. Check the computer one more time. On this first
there's
map?
Hot dog man.
Hot dog man. And look how it's spelt. Do you want to try that? Because that's...
Hot dog?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's 11.
I can't see
so that might be too many, moves. But we could try hot dog.
That would be ridiculous, but sure.
Well, it'd be something that Chris would be able to get, though.
Is it
right?
Chris's phone or is it the dad's phone?
It's Charles's phone, but I mean, if he's got a game on there for him.
Sure.
So 4, 2, 9, 8... 3, 2, 9, 4. Try that.
Yeah.
Oh!
Heck,
that is
system.
Dumb.
That is real dumb. But we got it. Hot dog.
Here's my hot dog, man.
So I actually have to play it on. Oh my god.
Oh! This is a.
Flappy Bird.
No. Even better than Flappy Bird. This is Jetpack Joyride. There's an actual phone game called Jetpack Joyride that's just like this, and I love it. I love Jetpack Joyride. If it was Flappy Bird, there'd be obstacles on both sides, like the top
win?
And the bottom. I have no idea. I don't know what this is.
I hope I don't have
okay,
to win.
So we got the cell phone.
I would love to.
Is that it?
That would be it.
Hey, we filled in the
look
stamp.
Look at that grumpy face on the planet. That's so cute.
That is funny.
We did it.
Hot dog man team up with Captain Spear.
That was, wow. That upsets me a little bit. All right, let's wake up Dad
then.
That
was hot dog?
Yeah.
Well, like, I was like, what the hell could it be, right?
If it's by the computer, yeah.
I was thinking maybe it was stuff out from the, like, in the letters that we looked at in the garage.
But
I was,
nothing.
That's what I was... Well, I was thinking, like, maybe we had to do, like, what we did with Nathan's phone, where it was, like, the month and the year. Because we were given the month and the year of a lot of shit, right?
Mm-hmm.
In her obituary. And
yeah.
I was like, maybe it's something in that. But then I was like, let's just try something on that computer one more time. And I was really hooked on that letters as numbers thing. The weirdest thing is that on the cell phone...
It doesn't show you the letters.
Right.
It should. Because
it should.
Then it would be like, oh... Hint, hint.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, okay, we are used to it, but phones nowadays don't have T9 anymore.
But I was...
Kids these days don't know what T9 is.
I was just thinking about it because it's, like, it's right here, right?
You're going to have to put a picture when you edit. But sure.
Well, like...
And look at your phone, guys.
On your cell phone unlock screen, it has the numbers under the letters. So I was like, so a normal phone should have that. Yeah.
Wake up, Dad.
Wake up, Dad.
We're supposed to go shopping.
You sleeping?
Yeah. Oh, he drank
wow.
the whole
he
thing.
Drank a lot.
Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
You promised.
What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa. Hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Whoa, you can't drive. Nope. Oh.
Dad!
He is not okay.
Fuck!
Yeah.
Dad, are you okay?
No.
Do I look okay? No. I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game.
Mmm. Usually people get pissed off and pushes people away. Okay, maybe you sit and you don't move anymore.
This is great.
Oh my god.
I think I sprained my foot. Shit.
Poor
Chris,
kid.
Why did you wake me
up? You told me to wake you up.
Yeah.
You told me to wake you up.
I mean, you did.
The pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know,
drinking.
Don't be a smartass, Chris.
Oh my god.
I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Poor kid.
Jesus Christ, who is that?
It's gonna be Tamara
some
from
salesperson or some church group. You just close the door on him. It's
oh, we're getting the
door.
Well, I guess he can't walk. It's probably maybe it's Audrey or Reynold.
And it's our family.
Right.
I imagine it's Tamara from social services.
But it's Saturday. She wants to meet on Monday.
Oh, I don't
I mean, maybe. I don't, oh, well,
it's,
you're maybe not
it's
wrong.
It's a lady. She doesn't look like a tiny dancer.
No, she doesn't.
My, look at you. What kind of costume is that?
Oh, I love her voice.
I'm Captain Spirit.
Of course you are. We need all the superheroes we can get.
Maybe she's our neighbor?
Mrs. Reynolds?
How are you doing, Chris?
Oh, good, Mrs. Reynolds, yeah.
Yeah, it is Mrs. Reynolds.
We called her, right?
Just?
Playing.
Probably our neighbor.
Video
cleaning
games.
The house, doing homework, video games.
Video games!
Just hanging out playing video games.
You boys and your video games. You should play games outside like we
used to. We just did!
Yeah.
Like did you not see me climb out of that car?
Oh, I know. I'm old.
Pretend to get choked to death on a planet?
But I did see you clearing that snow off the front
yes.
porch. So good of you.
Thank you.
Actually, I was going for a nice walk, but it sounded like the 4th of July over here.
Oh, whoops.
Is everything okay?
Decorating the tree.
That.
We didn't hear.
We didn't hear.
Yeah, I guess.
Of course. We didn't hear a noise.
Are you sure?
No.
Lordy, I thought, I don't know, but it was loud.
It was loud.
The firecracker?
You probably heard me and my dad watching the game. We kind of go crazy, so.
You're not the only one.
Okay, she seems to
be
buying it.
I guess.
You're not hearing anything, lady.
Something else planned for today.
Work on the treehouse.
I wanted to fix up the treehouse. Maybe Steven could come by and help.
Aww.
Well, that sounds like a fun job for a father and son.
She's a nosy neighbor.
I guess.
He's
busy.
Oh, my dad wants to. But he's super busy today.
Too busy on a Saturday to help you with the treehouse?
Yes.
Yeah, he's tired.
How do you know it's Saturday?
Stuff.
I didn't
Chris,
even
he
pick
said
up
this
on
in the middle. In the middle, the beginning of the game, Chris was like, "It's Saturday, so we're buying a pine tree, right?"
Okay.
Game, right?
This is a pretty big game, and he promised to help me later.
You're a good son, Chris.
No.
Yes, we are.
Listen, Chris. I'm only steps away from your house.
Yeah.
If you ever feel
that's always nice to
scared,
have a supportive, like,
you can come
older
visit us
person
anytime,
to help you just
or
in
that's
case.
How children get
understand?
Kidnapped. But sure.
Well, okay, true. But
I'm not very trusting.
That's why you get to know your neighbors.
Yeah, with your parents.
Thanks, Claire. I promise I'll see you later.
Claire, don't call her Claire.
Well, she wants to be friends. Now it's we're on a first name basis now, okay? Oh, look at her. She knows.
Claire Reynolds.
She knows. She tried.
So what did that nosy bitch
oh,
want?
Oh, come
to be
on.
My friend.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.
Man, I bet you wanted to tell her what a shitty dad you have.
No. Huh.
No, she just wanted to say hi. I didn't say anything, Dad.
Oh, no.
I swear. Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
He's 10.
Just like your mom. Every time I look at you, I've done.
I knew it.
You talk.
Yeah. I knew it.
I see your face.
I knew it. That's common. Why? For a parent to react like that.
And if it wasn't for you.
When they lose their significant others.
Taking the car that day.
Oh, he blames him?
Oh, hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Yes. He blames the kid.
Yes, you did.
No, listen, Chris.
Oh, no, that's so sad. Maybe it's the person that got in the same car accident as, no, Chloe's dad, but the years don't match up.
No, but they might match up with...
This is so sad. No, Chris, I just want to hug you. Oh no!
Uh-oh. Oh, is he gonna fly away?
Okay. In real life, though, he face planted in the snow. Or not, okay.
Did he actually just discover he had powers?
Maybe? Oh, is he gonna fly to it now? Oh, please fly to your house. Please fly up there.
It's just like Max, because she was in a stressful situation too.
Oh, what? What? Hey. Hey. Don't blast him. Don't open your hands anymore.
He probably just has levitation. Maybe they're like creating like a whole
superhero theme.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Yeah, this is so cute.
The end of chapter one for the awesome adventures of Captain Spirit. Who knows if there'll ever be a chapter two?
Life is Strange 2. It might be different. Now we have to play Before the Storm, which is Chloe's game.
Yeah.
And then Life is Strange 2 might be a continuation of this.
Could be.
That was amazing. And high five, we 100%ed it.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a crappy high five because we're sitting at like a weird awkward angle, but you know, whatever.
Well, that was really good.
Yeah. That was
legit 2 hours though.
Yeah.
But honestly, like oh, that's probably like a partner or whatever, but in 2 hours they did a decent job at world building really quickly.
Yeah.
Like, I know that we were limited to the house and outside the house, right? But at the same time, we got a pretty strong sense of story. There's lots of feels. There's good character building.
Sorry. Moon's really big right now.
That is really cool.
Anyway, sorry. Yeah.
So, for 2 hours, that was pretty good. Thank you guys for convincing me to convince Mac to play this.
You didn't have to convince me.
Do you
want to
play this?
I like Don't Nod.
But we also wanted to do something like a one-off for once, you know?
Yeah, that's true. Just kind of get back in the swing of things and to test this new room for how it's going to sound for us.
Moving forward, absolutely. Yeah. But next month we'll have a new other setup, but that's fine.
For audio. But the room will be the same, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Fingers crossed.
The adventure of Captain Spirit, though, guys, very, very good. Very, very good. Highly recommend. Obviously, you've seen everything now, but...
Convince other people to play it, I guess.
Yeah.
So, I was looking it up. I wanted to see if it was, like, the same time around when Chloe got hurt, but you're right. What
it
am
doesn't
I thinking?
Add up, yeah.
Life is Strange happens in 2013.
Which, the accident happens when they were kids.
Oh, for Will.
For the father.
Right. I was thinking it was Chloe's accident, but still.
Yeah.
Life is Strange is happening in 2013, yeah. Which
so
means
that been
it's the
way
year
before.
The year before the mom gets in her accident.
But it's
accident.
A good thing because I thought about that too because of my car accident. Wait. Yeah. But I don't like that the dad blamed her. But then again, like grief does that. People like to blame people. People need to blame others to feel better. I get that. It's just, hey, butterfly. It's the wrong way to go about it. But again, alcoholism and like grief doesn't
right.
mix really well. So we can understand. Is that cool, Doge?
Wow, such meme.
So like I understand the father's kind of character and how they build him doesn't make it right, but it's realistic at least.
Right.
Because it is not uncommon for people to be like that, right? So
yeah.
Interesting. Interesting writing. Like, again, 2 hours of a little demo was very powerful. I liked it. I thoroughly enjoyed this.
Well, like, too.
And, like, lots of little things. Plus, it was kind of nice to play a child. Like, I haven't played make-believe since I was maybe eight years old. That's when life really hit me, and I was like, wow, none of this is real, right? So that's kind of when I stopped being very imaginative.
Oh, okay. That's sad.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, well.
I was going to say, I was, like, imaginative until I was, like, I don't know, 15. Oh. going around playing games and stuff. You know what? No, yeah, 15 is about right. Because we would do stuff, like, when we were building, my parents' house?
Yeah.
When we were building that, like Jack, Chris, and I, we would run around that house, like pretending to be from, like, the Matrix and stuff like that.
That's
like,
adorable.
Shooting it. Yeah, I know, it's like...
But it's been kind of refreshing to just, go back to that mentality, like to just make believe.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out, because I like that lady's, oh my god, Space Girls in Beverly Hills. Anyway, I'm trying to figure out where the lady who voiced Claire is from.
That picture.
Yeah, it's such a cute picture, hey? Look, he's got a mask on there, too.
Yeah, I wonder. Yeah. Well,
She's been in a lot of stuff since 2002.
The old lady?
Yeah.
Guys, have you played this game? If you have... Let us know what you picked in the beginning. And did it change your costume? Did it change your colors? Did it change the pictures? I would love to, we would love to know. So make sure to write that in a comment if you've played this. If it changed anything else, like, because I know that Life is Strange is very, like, personal experience and based on decisions. So what other things did you see different than you saw in our playthrough?
Yeah, it'd be really awesome to know. And
compare? I don't know. That's what these games are for. Like, that's pretty cool. But yeah, make sure to write down in comments, guys. Let us know.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and tell your friends.
Or is there like a secret ending? Like you pick with a helmet, the dad doesn't push you away? Like, let us know, guys.
Yeah, let us know if there's any secrets to this game.
Is it worth playing again?
Because as far as we know, we found everything. So
yeah.
If you
there
guys...
wasn't a menu or anything. So.
No. If you found something that we don't know about, let us know, because that would be awesome to revisit, I guess.
Absolutely. I mean, it doesn't take that long, but yeah.
But yeah, like I was saying, like, comment, subscribe, and share this with your friends, because you have no idea how much that would help us if more people were to watch this and comment on it. That would be awesome.
There's QA testers. I guess it's important even for demos. The music was good, too. It's very. I feel like Life is Strange has... always the same kind of mood in their songs.
Yeah, it's very underground, kind of...
grungy, edgy. I don't know. I don't actually know.
Alternative, sort of hipsterish.
I wanna see you right now.
The only one that you can remember from the first game? Yeah.
Brian Hot Dog Man
Finkelstein. Finkelstein. Interesting.
That's a long credit for a demo.
Yeah, holy crap, there's a lot of people who worked on this, I guess.
I guess different languages? I don't know. That was good, though. I thoroughly enjoyed this. But then again, I really like Life is Strange. I feel like you had more decisions in Life is Strange, but then again, I just have to, you know, it's a demo. Like, I can't expect the world out of it.
Oh, I get what you mean. Like there's usually more choice.
I feel like we decided didn't really impact a whole lot.
Yeah, no, of course. I think it was... I think this is more just a world-building game. Yeah. Not so much like a... This is what to expect of our next game. It was more like, hey, this is happening
this world.
This
is what we can do. Bam.
Somewhere else.
Yeah.
Right?
So we know that it's in the same world as the first Life is Strange.
Yeah, just later in time.
And honestly, you could definitely play this as a standalone by itself without having played the first Life is Strange game.
Right.
But at the same time, there was kind of little hints to it that I kind of really enjoyed.
Like Ray Wells and Mark Jefferson.
Yeah, and I was like, what? And then that picture, I was like, okay, well, now that I played this game, now I'm really creeped out by the mood of the picture. And like, she was... Spoilers. Spoilers. Just waiting for the credits. Holy crap.
There's a lot of credits.
I like that they're all taped.
Yeah, that's a cool aesthetic, like a scrapbook. The Life is Strange had the same aesthetic, didn't
it? Was it?
I think so.
I thought it was like the papers you picked at the beginning on the save files, and then I wonder if it's going to give us percentage in this.
I don't think so. Or like what people picked?
Yeah.
I doubt it. But I guess we'll find out. It was usually before the credit sequence, though.
Oh, no, you're right.
It was after. It was after.
Then there would be that page, and then when you exit out of that page, it was like, next time on Life is Strange.
That's right. Next time on C3. That's what it would say.
Yeah, absolutely. Yes, absolutely. Also, guys, if you want us to play the other Life is Strange, we'll probably still do it, but let us know as well in our comments. You can PM us, DM us, we're everywhere. Let us know if that is something you want us to continue. I mean, I personally want to, but if you guys don't want to, then what's the point?
It'll be in the description below, but just so you guys know, on YouTube, obviously, because this is where you're watching it, but on Twitch and Twitter, I am MaxEatGaming.
And I'm in the earth everywhere. Hey, Unreal Engine 4. Wise. Powered by Wise.
I'm pretty sure it was Unreal Engine.
Yeah.
4. Yeah. Was it 4 or was it 3 for Life is Strange?
Don't know.
Okay.
I want to say 4. I mean, it's been 4 for a long time. Is there 5?
Yeah. I don't think so. I think 4 is the current
one. I don't think they need to at this point.
And this set of fonts... That's cool.
Modified version of OIC.
Yeah.
Published
by Square Enix.
Oh, Square. Thanks for playing. You're welcome.
Thanks for playing, Captain.
Oh, my God.
Oh, hey. I wonder
if you get that picture if you didn't play the game.
Or if you did play the game. Oh, I see what you're saying. I can see what you're saying. Yeah, I wonder if that's like a secret unlock.
Bam.
Okay.
Also, things I have done. All of them.
I was going to say, we did...
Uh-huh, I see.
My Life is Strange too. Jerks!
Well, guys, thank you so much.
Did you say meet Chris again? Do you play as Chris in Life is Strange 2?
I guess so. Now we gotta.
That would be so cool. Anyway, thank you guys again.
Thank you so much for watching.
So much for watching.
Hey, we'll see you guys in the next game we play.
Bye! Oh, hey, we have extra now. Or did we always have extra?
I think it's more like, yeah. Oh,
cool. Anyway, okay, bye.